Hello students, today we will do Data Interpretation Chapter 8 Class 5 GK. Yes dear student, now what is data interpretation? Data interpretation means when we analyze any information and we just explain that information through different graphs, that is called data interpretation. There are few types of graphs that we can use to explain any data or in the data interpretation. For example, first graph is pie chart. In pie chart, we draw a circle and while using different color, we can show different percentage of the information. Next is bar graphs. Bar graphs are the graphs in which we use bars, different color bars to show different data or information. Now third type is line graphs. In these graphs, we take different colored lines to compare different information. Suppose I am comparing the performance of different players. I have taken two players and I will compare their performance. So I will show the performance through the graph and I will show what hike they are getting in their performance. Now fourth type is tables. In this type, we take a table. One side I have taken games and next type side I have taken classes. So we will compare how many students of which class have opted for which game here. Here is a pie chart given here and some information is presented through different colors. So even pictures are also used here. So first is, you can see that there are the choices of the food given here and different data is also here in the pie chart. So on the base of this information, questions are given to you and you will compare the data and answer the questions. First one is, which is the most favorite food amongst the customers? So favorite food is hot dog. Next is, how many customers like fried chicken? So fried chicken is 20 customers. Which is the least favorite food? Least means least one, that is 7. Sandwich. How many customers voted for burger as their favorite? 25. How many customers participated in the survey? 95. You will just sum up or get the total of all these customers and you will get the answer 95. On this page, information is given about favorite beach activity of the fifth graders. Is given in a table and this data has been interpreted through a pie chart and some questions are being asked here. Based on the graph, answer the following questions. First is, which activity is the least popular among the fifth graders? That activity is 15th are the least number of students and the activity is playing beach ball. So first answer is playing beach ball. How many students like surfing? So you can see in the table 30. Which two activities are equally popular? That is 17. Number of students, 17 students are the equal number of students. And activities name are kite flying and collecting she shells. Which activity is the favorite of 21 students? So you can see in the table and write down sand castle activity building. Sand castle building. How many students like an activity more than sand castle building? So you can see sand castle building student number is 21 and more than this is 30. That activity name is surfing. And number of the student, they asked how many students. So you will tell the number of the student, that is 30. Thank you. Have a nice day.